Hi. Today, Sesame Street is brought to you by...
The letter C!
The letter Y!
And the number 9.
Yeah. And today on Sesame Street, Big Bird, Kelly, Kid, and Elmo are all going to pretend to be... Come on.
Kelly, How come you're not in costume?
I haven't figured out which superhero I want to be yet. Now, let's see. Who could I be?
Hi, guys.
Oh, hi, Mr. Hanford.
What's
up? We're all pretending to be superheroes.
Yeah. Elmo is pretending he's Super Elmo. Swoosh, swoosh, swoosh.
Guess what? I'm pretending that I'm the Yellow Avenger. Whee!
Woo! Very good.
And what do you got? What superheroes are you guys?
Captain Jake.
The Incredible Amik.
Wonder Cave.
Uh-huh. How about you, Telly?
I don't know what superhero I can be. I thought about Wonder Telly, but that one was taken. And then I thought about the Fuchsia Avenger. But that sounds too much like Big Bird. Then I thought about Super Telly.
I know, that's my turn.
Yeah, Elmo's got that.
Yeah.
Well, keep thinking. I'm sure you'll come up with something.
Say, what about you, Mr. Hanford? What kind of superhero do you want to be?
I think I'll be Ultra Starkeeper Man.
Whoosh.
No. Ultra Telly was my next choice.
Well, okay, superheroes, let's all go have some super adventures.
Yay! What superhero should I be?
What?
It should be something that sounds superish.
What?
And something with a cool costume.
Presenting the further adventures of everybody's favorite hero, the monster who's faster than lightning, stronger than steel, smarter than a speeding bullet. It's Super Grover!
And I am cute, too!
And now to our story.
Yes, now to our story!
Today's story begins in a playground somewhere in Metro City. There, little Freddy Smith has just discovered he is trapped.
Oh, I've just discovered that I am trapped. I can't get out of this playground. And I got to get home for supper or my mommy's going to be very mad at me. But this big fence is in my way. Maybe if I could climb over the fence. Wait a minute. What's that? Up in the sky. It's Oh. It's only Super Grover. As I was saying, if I climbed over this big fence here, I might be able to get out.
Oh.
But,
Excuse me. Are you little Freddy Smith who is trapped?
Yes, that's me.
Aha, aha!
You see, sort of, because I got to get to the other side of this fence in order to get home in time for supper.
And you are over there, and you want to get over here on this side of the fence?
That's right.
This fence here, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Right over here.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Well, little Freddy Smith, today is your lucky day because I, Super Grover, shall bend the bars.
You think that's a good idea?
Good. It is an adorable idea.
Oh,
just
yeah?
Watch. All right. Watch as I use my super muscles. Watch as I bend the bars to let you out. Watch as I make a complete fool of myself. Oh, boy.
Hey, look at this sign over here.
I mean, these bars are really strong.
This sign says E-X-I-T.
Oh, mercy, this is harder.
And I know what the letters E-X-I-T spell. They spell the word exit.
My cute little arms are really in great pain.
And when you see the word exit, it means that this is the way out.
All right, one more last try.
Wow.
Okay, Freddy, I think I have done it. I have pulled the bars apart.
I'm out here.
Freddy, what are you doing out there?
I came out through the exit.
Oh, please do not thank me. Helping people is my joy and pleasure.
Yeah, but you didn't...
Run on home to supper.
Okay.
I am here but to serve.
Bye now.
Bye-bye, Freddy, little boy. Oh, that makes me feel so good. And now I must fly on to other people in distress. Up, up, and away! Oh, that hurt!
Be sure to tune in next time when you will hear Grover say...
What I really need is a cute little hacksaw.
Oh, hi, Elmo.
Hi, Luis. Does Luis need any superhero stuff done around here?
Huh? I'm afraid not, Elmo.
Well, what is Luis doing?
Well, I'm trying to fix this toaster here, but it's giving me a hard time.
Ah, that's it. Super Elmo will help Luis fix the toaster.
Oh, and how will Super Elmo do that?
Well, Super Elmo will use his super x-ray eyes to look at the toaster and make Toaster feel bad for giving Luis a hard time. Here, Elmo, go. And then Super Elmo will say to Toaster, be good and don't give Luis any more trouble. Be a good little toaster and make toast for Luis. Ta-da!
Oh, wait a minute. I think I see what the problem is. Huh? Of course.
Yes.
It's fixed.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Another super job well done. Now Super Elmo is up to help more people and household appliances. Whoa!
Oh, that's fine. Good idea.
Ta-da!
Oh, hi, Big Bird.
Hi, Bob. Linda, do you need any superhero help? Today, I'm the Yellow Avenger.
Oh, Big Bird is playing superhero. He's the Yellow Avenger. And he wants to know if we need any superhero help. No thanks, Big Bird.
No thanks, Yellow Avenger.
Oh, sorry, we don't need help, Yellow Avenger.
You sure? I know I could save you from bad guys.
But, Big Bird, there are no bad guys anywhere.
Oh, well, I could lift something heavy, like a car or a building for you, if you like.
No, I guess we don't need any buildings lifted today, Yellow Avenger.
What?
Oh, yeah, that is terrible. You know, that someone would just throw litter on the street. That's just...
Litter around here? Huh. This looks like a job for... Yellow Avenger! Spies the enemy. He loops around. He zooms in on and he grabs, but he misses. He's undaunted. He gets ready for another attack on the enemy, and he goes in. He gets nearer and nearer. And he grabs it, but it tries to escape. It tries to get it all. When he works on it, he fights it, and he fights it, and he takes it to oblivion. Ta-da! Another great super deed done. And now I'm off to search for other deeds to do.
Thanks a lot, Yellow Avengers.